down the hallway, flittering through the parlor, tittering in the pantry, littering up the bedroom, fluttering all around the house.
Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Tuesday, March 12, 2019, and the letter day is B. Announcements. Pleasantville Strong is sponsoring free youth mental health first aid trainings at the Pleasantville Recreation Center on Sunday, April 7th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Please email pvillecares@gmail.com to register. There will be a chess workshop tomorrow, Wednesday, March 13th from 4:15 to 5:15. Come learn the game of chess at the Mount Pleasant Library with guided instruction. Included will be the study of strategy and tactics to make you an even better player. Registration is requested. Congratulations to Sarah Schuster, who came in second in the JV Oral Interpretation Division at the tournament this Saturday at Bronx Preparatory High School, winning a trophy and qualification for the state tournament at Hofstra University in April. Iman qualified for the state tournament in congressional debate last weekend in the Mid-Hudson Regional Meet.
Sziasztok! A nevem Izabel, és a mai mondásom három a magyar igazság.
Upcoming club events. There is a mandatory meeting for all National English Honor Society members during activity period in Dr. Tedrow's room. All members must attend. There's a very important meeting for all art students being inducted into National Art Honor Society and those students competing in the Olympics of the Visual Arts Today activity period in the art room. Daily Panther Women's History Fun Fact. Serena Williams is arguably the greatest women's tennis player to ever play the game. She is a four-time Olympic gold medalist and has won 95 WTA combined singles and doubles titles over her career. She has won 23 single Grand Slams as well, 14 doubles Grand Slams. She has a career record of 801 wins to just 136 losses and has been the number one ranked women's tennis player for the majority of her career. Her sister, Venus Williams, is also one of the best tennis players to ever play, and Serena and her have been double partners for their entire careers. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther, and have an awesome day.